hope we find Commander Lucas's murderer quickly. The mood in the bazaar is deteriorating.
Rationing the water.
Get moving, citizen. Thank you. Pilgrim, we spotted specials in the neighborhood. Keep your eyes peeled. You know me. One night on the roof and hello, pneumonia.
Thank you. It looks bad.
This ain't PK territory. Community still means something here.
There's one thing I'd ask for in exchange, though. You said before you've met pilgrims. They as cunning as they say?
I've seen many pilgrims, but only known one. People say they're criminals, no conscience, no principles. You'll have to be the judge. In 23, Berlin fell. All of Germany was lost. My friend Bernard got work for us in Dortmund. The plan? Take a year doing jobs others wouldn't, and spend every penny on medication. We'd return with the medicine and set up our families for life. I'm not proud of what we did, but we did it. At the end of the year, we went home. When we got to Leipzig, it was surrounded by bandits and slavers. One day, Bernard returned with a woman who claimed to be a pilgrim. She agreed to see us through bandit territory for a bottle of Antizin, already very valuable at the time. She knew every path, hiding spot, bandit camp for miles, knew how to avoid the infected. She kept us close to the Elbe River as if she was tracking something. Finally, we reached the crossing and we were very close to home. But the pilgrim, she insisted that we wait until morning. I was resting so close to home. Something moved in the camp.
Yeah.
Command never sends us inside those GRE labs. Nobody knows their hell holes.
Great. Another boring tunnel.
Thanks for your hospitality.
Of course, this ain't PK territory.
Law and order. Ain't no other way to save us.